previously on The Real World. Our contestants finally meet each other face to face yesterday for the first time, and already the anger runs high in the household.
It's Crit!
What the f***?
What are you doing out of
What are you doing in my bag?
I wasn't in your bag.
Yes, you were!
You better back up. What are you doing?
I just wanted to say that you look nice. Look, so I think we can all agree that we might have gotten off on the wrong foot.
Yeah.
Hey, let's just throw a party.
IWE, it's whatever.
Well, that's a great idea. I'll take care of the decorations.
I'll take care of the music. I know just the guy. Who are you?
Me? My name's Mike.
I got some calls to make.
I think this party's really gonna loosen everyone up. Like I say, alcohol is a way of bringing out the fun in people.
Awesome DJ, man. Where'd you find him?
I went to prison with him a couple years back.
Cowards, then it's gonna be quick. I owe your man to bring the jungle.
Man, that guy's gonna get.
Hey, he was mad.
Nah, he was cool.
That fool knows I like Crystal. If he tries to pull that again, I might have to do something about it.
So, you want to get freaky?
Actually, I have to go over here. From the moment I met him, I knew he was gay. I shook his hand, he held it, and he said, "I like you." It's just not that I don't like gay people, it's just don't try to hit on me.
I noticed you worked out a stick pretty good. You want to play some pool at my house?
No.
Oh. I'd like to go to your anus.
No.
I knew this was gonna happen. All I wanted was some out of this world loving.
That guy just coming out of nowhere, he's hitting on me. That was weird. I don't know where he came from. He just like showed up. I'm not into that kind of stuff.
Where's my drink?
You wanna talk to the guy?
Maybe took my girl.
You get her back.
How Why do you expect me to do that?
You have to offer something David doesn't have. Think of it as sort of a bribe. Happen to know she likes wealthy white rappers.
No!
David thinks he can just walk right in and take my girl. Well, I've got a plan where she won't even think twice about. But for right now, I'm gonna go party.